Ready? 100 word per minute sorted dictation. Exercise 9. Start. What is the government of India doing? It is bringing its own liberalization policy. Liberalization policy or budget or the economy of the government is not only of the government of India. State government budgets, state economics are there even if you do not have any revenue deficit, and even if you balance your budget. All the states have got unbalanced budgets and have deficits. What will happen to the economy? The economy will be in a shambles. Ultimately, I am saying, when you are taking a crucial decision of liberalization, when you are making a new economic policy, it is very necessary that not only you speak in parliament, convince members of parliament, but you should also consult the state governments. You have never done this. You have never consulted the chief ministers before deciding on a policy as to how they feel about it. As far as I know, you never took the state governments into confidence. You never called the chief ministers for consultation and had a complete discussion on any policy. This is one point. Before announcing the administered prices affecting the poor people of the states, consult the state governments. As far as I know, my honorable chief minister has already stated it, was also published in the press to the effect. We are sorry that this kind of a unilateral attitude is being taken by the central government when they are increasing the administered prices. They never consult any state, never consult the chief ministers. I am unable to do anything and I have to bear the brunt of the whole policy decision that you are taking on the administered prices. I would only say that whenever you have a major program of change, be it economic changes, liberalization, administered prices, or whatever it is, take the state governments into confidence, not for any other purpose, but just for your policy to succeed. Take all the chief ministers and parties in your hold. Try to convince them that yours is the best policy to be adopted. The most important thing is growth. The pace of growth has to be determined. How are you going to balance the GDP accordingly? They say there will be 14% growth. I do not know whether the calculation is correct. If it is 14%, then next year your GDP will be under 6%. That is the calculation given by the Hindu. I do not know whether you will be able to get 14% growth. Already the industrial growth is somewhere around 2.5%. Thank you.